The name Christmas comes from the mass of Christ, or Jesus, a mass service which is sometimes called Communion or Eucharist. It's where we remember that Jesus died for us and then came back to life. The Christ mass service was the only one that was allowed to take place after sunset and before the sunrise the next day. So people had it at midnight. So we get the name Christ Mass shortened to Christmas.
Christmas is now celebrated by people around the world, whether they are Christians or not. It's a time when family and friends come together and remember the good things they have. People, and especially children, like Christmas, as it's a time when you give and receive presents. Long before Jesus was born, the people lived in the sun, and it was hope that kept them alive. They waited for them to come and save them from a life of misery, plagues, death, slavery, and sin. And they were saved by Jesus' true life, sacrifice, and death, and resurrection.
But yet again, and after over 2,000 years of Jesus' birth, we wait in hope that He will restore people's faith and help them spread love and bring joy into the lives of many that today suffer from cyclones, floods, tornadoes, storms, hurricanes, and rain.
Descending.
favored with God. You will be with child and give birth to a son, and you will name him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will rule over the house of Jacob forever. His kingdom will never end. The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. The Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God. Even Elizabeth, your cousin, who was said to be barren, is going to have a child in her old age, and she is in her sixth month, for nothing is impossible with God.
I am the Lord's servant. Behold, the handmaid of the Lord, let it be unto me according to thy word. Yes.
Mary was engaged to be married to Joseph, a carpenter in Nazareth. And before Mary and Joseph came together as husband and wife, Mary was found to be with child through the Holy Spirit. However, Joseph, her husband, was a good man and did not want to disgrace her publicly. So he decided to divorce her quietly. But as he slept that night, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said,
Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because the child she is carrying is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to name him Jesus.
At last, they were given shelter in a little stable. surrounded by sheep and cattle, the Son of God was born.
Thank you.
gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Thank you. Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Jesus, help us to do our best for you. Mama Mary, bless us. Send all the angels and saints to surround us and help us to be angelic and beautiful for you. Thank you, Lord. Everybody do your best. We'll do a quick...